so tired because we had the, what, like 7 hours train ride, which is horrible, no seats. We had to stay in the pantry car, it was like hot like hell. And we got here at around 11:30 at night. Then we went to bed around 12:30, and we got up at 5:30, and that's how we look now, like
really bad.
But look what we see now, it's beautiful.
Oh, so we're right next to
the
mall.
Nice, though.